The video game character Mario was originally named Jumpman before becoming the beloved plumber we know today. Nintendo changed his name to Mario in honor of Mario Segale, their tough-talking landlord, after he confronted the company's executives about late rent payment. This quirky origin story adds a charming touch to the iconic character's legacy in gaming history